think it's through this gate and then left.
Can you go up there?
No, I think there's a garage or something there. I was thinking maybe here. A lot of traffic though. You want to take this and I'll see if I can get up there?
So you can't go up there, climb up that way?
Well, that's where the gate comes out.
Yeah, but you can't access this side.
I don't think it gets any better. I think there's a door or something with a gate there. Let me try maybe after that right now.
The bus driver was watching you. The bus driver was watching you.
Was he?
Probably, what is
this? I think he had that wine before. Good thing I'm nimble.
I don't know what that is. Okay, I think we're careful. I think we're out of the public's view now. Let's take that a second.
Those people shouting about.
I think it's this way now. Ooh, prickly's. Yeah, we're too high now. This is the roof. Was there anybody watching us?
The bus driver definitely turned and watched you climb the wall.
There's one floor too high.
You're too high?
Yeah. be careful going down here. I think we're too high here as well. Going too hard on the climb. Careful, it's really slippery coming down. Now there's a big drop off to the left there, so just be careful, keep right. Keep right. I think this is where we want to be. The stone is interesting. Save that one for later. Maybe we should have a look. Oh yeah. It's challenging to get in. It was a little challenging, more challenging than I was expecting to get in the door. It's been bricked up. Oh, ceilings. Tall. I wonder what this was. Looks like they... Did you see the special feature of this building? Yeah, except it wasn't meant to be a skylight. So a bomb hit it. Bomb hit it in the war. Yeah. So a bomb hit it, landed here in this pile, and it didn't blow up. So it just penetrated the roof, but didn't explode. British soldiers had to come in and remove it, deactivate it. So that skylight is not by design. This will be the entrance you can see from the road. out there on the road reading a book. So just some guy on the road standing there reading a book. So we'll, oh yeah, these arches are painted up. Don't know what that is, birdcage? Just people enjoying their holiday. timber in here. A doorway here. And one here as well. Looks like they're all caved in. That one went to the next building. Before the bus driver catches us. Time to go before the bus driver gets us. So we should go before the bus driver gets us. Just two kind of cavernous rooms. We went to the roof first, which was the one here. Yeah, the one down, the two down at the end there look just like this. I think we're good. I think we're good. Flag's nice there. I think it's just people going about their daily. Okay, I guess vámonos. We can exit. Okay. I think the hardest part will be getting down off that wall. over that one. No problems, I'm just sitting on this wall.